Hey everybody, it's Stacy, and I want to show y'all the amazingness of palette number one. These are warm colors, beautiful, beautiful colors. And you have seven different colors in here, and they color coordinate. And today I am wearing Swanky on my lid, and I'm wearing Chipper in my crease, and I'm also wearing Chipper on my upper lash line and my lower lash line as a liner using our little liner brush. That's what I used it with. So this is a great palette, but I'm also going to show you another little trick. So Thanksgiving Day, I was getting dressed and realized that my roots are horrible and I just have not had a chance to get them done. So sitting down doing my makeup and looking at my hair, and I'm like, wow, this is like the same color as my hair. So this is what I did. Took a little makeup brush, got it wet. Ooh, that is really wet. Okay, and I took Forthright, which is this color right here, and got some on the brush, and I'm gonna start painting my hair. And there we go. Roots are gone. Now, it's a temporary fix. It'll wash right out when I wash my hair tonight, but I can go out in public and not have those roots. Did my eyes, did my hair with one palette. Palettes are all the rage right now. These are $49, but they're also in a couple of our collections, so you can save money. So worth it. And look at these colors. Look at these. I have what? Where's three? We have. I have number one and number three. This is number three, and this is pinks and purples, and these are cool colors. I also have a palette number two. Don't have it to show you, but it's just as equally gorgeous. So I love my palettes. I use them almost daily. I mix them up with my Splurge Cream Shadows and my Mineral Pigment. Okay, y'all have a great day.